was we lived in a so-called company house, the company that that owned half of the houses in town and used the river water to generate electricity for their manufacturing plant. They made agricultural hand tools for the foreign market for South America, and they had no energy costs, you know, because they just opened the head gates and water would come through, turn the turbine, they generate electricity in their business, you know. They made a fortune, and they owned over half of the houses in the town. And so came the recession, and Dad suddenly was down to 2 days' work a week, you know. And then the rest of the time, they couldn't pay him. But do you think they cut the rent? Are you kidding? They started a back rent. They billed every month the same rent as though it was prosperity. And my mother, who couldn't stand a past due bill, kept watching this thing. It went up to $700. We could have bought a new Ford for that, see? And she just finally took the bull by the horns, and she went into East Dundee, and she went looking for a house, and she found one. The house she found was $18 a month less than she was paying. So, and it was much closer to the school. We were just a few blocks from Manuel Lutheran School, you know. And so Mom paid every nickel of that back rent. She was something else. And she always made all the decisions, but she did, approached my father and said, "Now, Martin, I got these are the facts here, but it's up to you to make the decision, you know." She controlled him.